For this problem, we're going to simplify 9/4 divided by 9/16. When we divide two fractions, we multiply the numerator by the reciprocal of the denominator. So this is equal to 9/4 times 16/9. To make this easier, we can rearrange the numbers, and this will be equal to 9/9 times 16/4. Now 9/9 is equal to 1, and 16/4 is equal to 4. So all of this is equal to 1 times 4, which is equal to 4. This is the final answer.